Indeed, at least I think so. Hey, hello everyone, and welcome to a dance game video of a different variety. See, this is from a song pack called Crossover Spectrum, in that, by the name of it, as you can probably guess, there's gonna be lots and lots and lots of crossovers. That's the idea of Crossover Spectrum. And I got this pack, well, I should say all the packs, because I was looking to improve my crossover skills, and I would say that it definitely helps if you just keep drilling at these things. You know, they repeat a lot of patterns of different kinds of crossovers, basically, and that gave me a ton of practice on these bad boys, but they are incredibly tiring. Well, at least they are for me, because I'm not quite used to doing so many crossovers in such a short time span. But, you know, the more I do it, the more I will get the hang of it. And also, I should be focusing more on my crossover technique. Like, I'm doing a lot of toe movements for left and right, and I should be starting crossovers with my heel, so that my toe is then going over to the arrow directly across from it, rather than me putting extra effort into it. But, well, that's why you record yourself and check your technique over.
So tired.
Yeah, it's very tiring, at least for me. And also, if you decide to try these for yourself, they give you a little disclaimer, I guess you could say, on the website, stating that don't expect your scores to be anywhere close to what they typically would be on the equivalent difficulty level. So, you can pretty much guess why, because there's just so many crossovers, so many twists and turns, that you can't really expect to be anywhere close to as accurate as you typically are. Would I say that this is a 13 as a result of that? I don't know, it feels harder than that, like, at least for now. I mean, yeah, it's not faster than other 13s I've played, but it's certainly more complicated, and it's got a lot of twisting and turning for the body, so I would say that statement is pretty accurate overall.
Well, 13 crossover pass. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.